Allergy immunotherapy is a great treatment for patients who suffer from allergies. So allergy immunotherapy can be done in the form of injections. The regular injections that are done in two stages, a build-up stage and a maintenance stage. It is extremely time-consuming but works very well in the long run. Now what happens to those people who cannot come in once a week and afford to spend time in an allergist's office for the build-up? There is something called a cluster or an accelerated allergy immunotherapy protocol that you can discuss with the allergist. It'll help you save time and it'll help you get the same benefit as people with regular allergy injections who do it weekly. Now, what about those patients who don't like needles? We have a lot of those. The FDA has approved two pills for allergy immunotherapy. One is for grass allergy and one is for ragweed allergy. While the grass allergy pill can be used in children, ragweed allergy pills can only be used in anybody over the age of 18. Talk to the allergist. I will be happy to sit down with you and see if you qualify for this oral allergy immunotherapy.